I tried my best. And I did what I could, but it wasn't my day.
Maybe could you guys talk about how it felt to play in such a historic stadium? This is where the U.S. championships were played from 1915 to 1977. How did it feel to play in such a historic setting?
It felt really good, like playing in a stadium that has this history.
It's an honor. It's an honor and it's a pleasure to play here. We know about all the history in this club and this stadium, and of course it's a honor to play here against good guys like this one.